Hi guys, you're welcome to Pretty Skincare YouTube channel. My name is Chima. On this YouTube channel, I review all kinds of your best body lotion and your best body cream. So guys, we'll be creating a video of your best dry skin cream, your best lightening body lotion, and your best knuckles cream. So for you not to miss all this video, for you to work along with us, all you have to do is to click on the subscriber button and subscribe to this YouTube channel so you don't miss any of this video. So we'll be posting our video on Monday and Wednesday. So for you not to miss these videos, click on the subscriber button and subscribe. God bless you as you subscribe.
Welcome guys, I hope you have subscribed. If you haven't subscribed, all you have to do is to click that red button and make sure your notification bell is on so that you will not miss any of my video. So in today's video, I will be reviewing this cream here, Easy Glow Body Lotion. This lotion is a lightening lotion that is very active. So if you are trying to light up your skin for the first time, I will say you should go for this lotion. We have the black one, the white one, and the orange one. So I will say you should go for the orange one. That one is Easy Glow Super. That one is not that strong like the white one. This body lotion is a whitening body lotion. It's not that kind of lotion you will use for 2 weeks and you will not see the work. In fact, this body lotion is very active. I don't know the kind of ingredient they use in making this lotion, because sometimes they will write on the body that this lotion is produced with natural ingredients, which is a lie. They are lying. Understand? They are lying. They will just write what they know that people like seeing in a cream. They will tell you that this body lotion is produced with natural ingredient, which is not so. They are lying. It's not so. They will just write what they know that people like seeing in a cream, but that is not what they use in making these creams. So guys, this cream is good for your lightening skin. Those looking for lightening skin lotion, I recommend this for you. And the other thing is that this lotion is not 100% sure that it will not give you side effects. So guys, you have to be very careful when using this lotion. You have to be very careful, okay? You have to be very careful. Those looking for bleaching cream, you guys should be careful. Be careful of your skin, because in fact, you looking for a bleaching cream, remember that stretch mark is on the way. Are you getting me now? Remember that stretch mark is on the way. You're looking for bleaching cream. Stretch mark is among, cream reaction is among. So guys, when using this kind of cream, you guys need to be very careful. I know the cream is good for lightening up your skin. Those people that just want to light up their skin, the cream is okay for your skin, but when using it, be very careful when using it. So be very careful. So guys, I think that is all for today. Don't forget to subscribe for more updates of videos. Please, I'm begging, okay? I'm begging, please subscribe. God bless you as you subscribe. Amen.